हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 4 ज्योमेट्रिक कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड अंडर दिस लेसन टुडे वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन एंड इट इज अ कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ टेंजेंट टू अ सर्कल एट अ पॉइंट ऑन द सर्कल. ओके, व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ टेंजेंट टू अ सर्कल बट एट द पॉइंट ऑन द सर्कल, फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑन द सर्कल दैट वी हैव टू डू. सो देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन रिगार्डिंग टू दिस कंसेप्ट. First is the using the center of the circle, and another concept is the without using center of the circle. So first of all, we will see using the center of the circle. So to draw the tangent, to construct a tangent to a circle at a point on the circle, for that first of all we will draw a circle of required measure. So if the measure is given, draw a circle of radius 5 cm and all, then you have to use the same measurement. But if the measure is not given, you have to draw the circle without means take any measure in your compass and draw the circle. But when the measure is given, you have to use the measure which is given in your question. So this is my circle. Okay, so I have to draw the tangent to the circle but using the center of the circle. So here it is my center of the circle and it's C is the center of my circle and I have to draw the tangent for this. So for that, first of all I have to draw one ray passing from center of the circle. Okay, so here I will draw the line, a ray. Okay, so this is my line and here it is the point of intersection of the ray which is passing from center and the circle is the C. Now what I have to do, I have to take a compass and as we are drawing the perpendicular bisector for the segment, same construction we have to do for this. So keep this metal point on this P. Take a sufficient distance, means not more than center of the circle, okay, and not less than half. So this is the arc I have to draw here by taking. Yes. Now take a distance in your compass which is more than what, half of the segment. So this much distance I have taken in the circle and draw the arc above the line and the below the line. This metal point, now we have to put on this arc and the ray's intersection point, not on the center of the circle. Okay, so I will keep it here and now draw the arc which intersect the first arc. Okay, now draw the line passing from these two intersections. Okay, these two intersection and passing from point P. So this is the tangent L. This is the tangent L to the circle of center C and we draw this by using the center of the circle. So we use center of the circle to draw the ray. So first draw the ray, then take the point which is intersecting point of the circle and the ray, and from that point you have to take the distance, some distance and draw the arcs both side of a P. Okay, and then draw the perpendicular bisector of this segment from here to here, then you will get the tangent which is passing from the center of the circle. Now the second construction is the second construction is we have to draw the same thing, what, tangent, but without using the center of the circle. So second construction is the without using center of the circle, without using center of the circle. Yes. So this is our second construction. For this also, we have to draw one circle. We have to draw one circle of sufficient. If the measure is given, I have told you before only, you have to take the distance which is given, same radius you have to take the take in compass. So this is my circle, and this is the center of the circle. But in this construction inside, I am not going to use the center of the circle, means without using center of the circle, I will draw the tangent for the circle. So for that, now we have to draw chord. Anywhere we have to draw one chord. You are going to use the pencil, okay? So this is my chord C B. This is my chord C B. Okay. Now we have to draw an inscribed angle C A B. So I will draw here one angle, which is the inscribed angle. You have to draw any kind of, means it is your wherever you have to take the point A. So now if you see my figure, in this figure whenever I am doing this construction, I am not using the center of the circle. So this is my point A. Now what we have to do here, we have to take a compass, take a sufficient radius in your compass and put this point on A and draw the arc on this. In this way we have to draw the arc. Okay. Now without changing the distance, take put this metal point on C and draw the arc which intersect CB, chord CB, and we have to take it outside the circle, this side. Okay. Next we have to take the distance from this intersection. Suppose this is MN, this is M and this is N. Now I will take a, and this is suppose R. So I have to take this distance, that is MN, in my compass. So how much distance I have to take? How much is the distance of MN? That much distance I have to take in my compass. Okay, exactly the same distance. And now putting this metal point on the intersection from R to the arc which is the which intersect the first arc. Okay. Now next what we have to do, we have to join this point of intersection. Suppose this point is point D. So this point is D and C, both I have to join, D and C. And you will notice that this line is there, it is passing from C, and it is the, this is passing from C and it is the point of intersection of circle and the this. So this is the tangent for this circle passing from center, but here in this construction inside I had not used the center of the circle. So in exam, the question, in question if it is given, draw the tangent for the circle by using the center of the circle, you have to do this construction. And without using center of the circle, you have to draw the CB at first, and we have to draw the angle BAC which inscribes CB. Okay. And after that we have to take the sufficient distance from A, take this distance in your compass, without changing the distance from C, draw the arc here. Now take MN distance in your compass, and from R you have to draw the arc which intersect the first arc, and now join the point C and this line. So this is the construction without using center of the circle. Okay. Now we will see the last construction from our geometric construction, and it is construction number 3, to construct a tangent to a circle. Now we construct the tangent to the circle without using center of the circle, and here we have to construct the triangle a tangent to a circle from the out point outside the circle. So for that, take a sufficient distance in your compass. It is very easy. Actually, geometry construction lesson is very easy. So you have to draw the circle of required radius. If it is given, you have to take the same distance in your compass. Okay, and this is my circle with center O. Center O. Okay, so whenever you are doing the constructions, what we have to do here? So this is the center of the circle O. Now, as here given, it is that we have to draw the circle point outside tangent point outside the circle. So here I will take one point, and this point is suppose point P. So for this construction, first of all, we have to draw the line passing from center of the circle and the point P. So this is my ray O P. Now what I have to do here, I have to draw, as we are taking this point P, where exterior, and without taking any distance. If they told you OP is equal to 5 cm, you have to take this distance. OP is equal to 5 cm, and take 5 cm distance, and then draw its perpendicular bisector. Now, for this, what we have to do? We have to draw the perpendicular bisector of this OP. So, as you are taking this distance without any measure, so this arc is okay. Now join this arcs. Now this is the perpendicular bisector of OP. This is the perpendicular bisector of OP. And this point where it is perpendicular, that point we will take it as a M. Now take OM distance in your compass from M to O. OM distance in your compass, okay, and draw the circle which intersect the first circle, okay, and this point is point A, and this is point B. Point B. Now draw the line which passing from P and A. You will get the tangent for the circle. So as we know that the how many tangents we can draw to the circle from point outside the circle, that answer is the we can draw the two tangent. So PA is the one tangent, and another tangent is the PB. So see where I am drawing the line. This arcs and circles intersection point is there. From there I am drawing this arc. So here it is my tangent PA and tangent PB. Okay, so these are the steps of construction. So first of all, we have to draw the circle. Then we have to take the point which is outside the circle. If they gave you measure, how much at how much distance from the center of the circle, then that much distance means OP is equal to 5. If it is given, then you have to take OP is equal to 5 from O. Exactly at 5 distance, we have to take this point. Draw the perpendicular bisector for this, and by taking this center M as a center and OM as a radius, you have to draw the circle which intersect the first circle. Means this is the arc actually. So A and B, and join the point PA and PB, you will get your required construction. Okay, so this, suppose this is line L. Sometimes this line L is there. It comes inside the circle also. It comes outside the circle also, and sometimes it passing from this point of the circle also. So it depends on the distance you are taking OP, okay, or how much distance is OP given. So when it will come inside, don't worry. When it will come outside, don't worry. When it will come on this line, then also no problem, because it depends on that. But you have to measure that OM is equal to MP. OM is equal to MP, then your construction is correct. Otherwise, this construction is wrong. So in this way, we have to do the construction. So today we have finished the lesson number 4, that is a geometric construction. And your homework is the, you have to complete practice set number 4.2 and practice set number 4 also. Okay, all the constructions are easy only, because there is a hot questions are not here, and this construction, from this at least 4 mark construction is coming in the exam, for the means in 4 marks question is there, 4-5 there it is coming definitely. So you have to do the practice update of this constructions. Okay, so complete the exercise. Okay, thank you and have a good day.